table, she don't need a dance floor. Oh my, good lord. Someone pour me up a double shot of whiskey. They know me and Jay Daniels got a history. There's a party downtown near Fifth Street. Everybody at the bar getting tipsy.
It's my camera's already hazing up. It's so hot outside. So, outfit of the day, I'm headed to a garden party. So, haven't been to one of those since I was a kid back home. Anyway, dress is Walmart, sandals Target, bag Michael Kors, heat, compliments of the sun. So we have to bring a perennial, or they ask us to bring a perennial to the garden party, but I also wanted a garden hat. I almost wore my derby hat, the big floofy pink one, but I thought that would be too much, so I think I'm gonna go with this one. So the Grand Diva turned me on to the Paris Hilton cooking line, and she does have a cooking show. Like, she also sent me the link to her videos. But how cute is this? Like, beauty fridge with a makeup mirror. But look at these water bottles. I'm really bummed because this is sold out, which makes me want to know what it was. But I really want that lunch box. Y'all know I take my lunch to work, and that's so hot. Anyway, all right, so we got the hat. We got to find a perennial now.
Somebody been sitting here, let them know.
But for me to take this job, I knew where I was. I knew that's not.
All right, I'm headed back to People's Market. I really enjoyed that breakfast bowl I had a couple of weeks ago, but I was nauseous, like, honestly, still with this sinus issue, so I didn't really get to enjoy it as much as I wanted to, so I'm gonna try it again. Okay, so I got the green Latipa, which has a bunch of green stuff in it, and if you know me, you know I don't drink green stuff, but I couldn't pass up the name. I got the protein bowl again, but I got switched it out for a biscuit. And a Nutella croissant. All right, I'm working on this out of town, so you know what time it is. It's time for some Julia's coffee. So I'm back at Shelmar's Judge Your Mama. I found, like, there's so many vegetarian options here, but this is the pepper jam pita. And it comes with bacon and like a tzatziki sauce, but I had them leave off the bacon and sub and leave off the tzatziki sauce, but to sub a Beyond Patty. So I'm excited to try this. It's got pepper jam on it and crinkle fries. All right, I took one bite. They're so good. I'm a sucker for pepper jam and crinkle fries. So, yeah. Download the app, you get $5, and then you earn points. So, I just started, so I'm earning points, but, I got my $5 off. Are you going to be the next TikTok sensation? Should I get him now? I don't know. He's so cute. Look at his little hat. I think I'll get him. So this is my margarita. They're not big on like cocktails. I mean, it's Moulin Rouge, but they never really have anything festive for the holidays. I keep hoping. Anyway, nacho fries and the Moo Melt or something like that with a Beyond Burger. Okay, I see them behind the trees now.
Oh, yeah.
Well, anyway, I thought we had a good spot, but apparently you can't see it for the trees. And they're not very high, so maybe by the time I get down there. Oh, there's something over there. I'm so confused because I thought it was going to be behind the courthouse here. Thanks, Town of Matthews. So if you weren't crowded into this Sportsplex parking lot that you would never be able to get out of, you can't see the fireworks. So it's not for the Town of Matthews. It's for the dumbasses that got in that parking lot. So they're not even shooting them high enough to see them. Just wasted my time. Thanks, Matthews. You suck. Finally, you can see. This is it. This is all you get. Unbelievable. Not only are they doing this on the 3rd. Ask me why. Yeah, this is all you're doing. Unless, like I said, unless you're a part of the crowd that's going to sit in that parking lot and take forever to get out of. Finally, you can see. This is it. This is all you get. Unbelievable. Not only are they doing this on the 3rd. Ask me why. Yeah, this is all you're doing. Unless, like I said, unless you're a part of the crowd that's going to sit in that parking lot and take forever to get out of. This is America, y'all.
Running away from fireworks. He's not going to respond to a concert.
It's extremely loud.
Yeah,
no. nice if all the town could see this. This would be great. Just great. Hillbilly's love fireworks, okay? We're going to spend money on this stuff. We're going to spend money on fireworks, okay? That's the hillbilly American way.
I know.
I said it's the hillbilly American way.
It's a hillbilly
mega way. Shut up. Donald Trump does not get fireworks. I'm sorry. Hillbilly's had them first. Hillbilly had them first.
There you go. You're the big guy.
God, it's like 99 now. It was 104. I don't want to do anything. I don't want to be outside, but I'm gonna go to the movies because I know it's gonna be cold and dark and quiet, well, for the most part. So yeah, I never win at these things unless I try and try and try, and I put in my last dollar. I only had a dollar and I won the butterfly deck. I'm so excited. If you know me, you know, I love butterflies. My daddy comes to me in the form of a butterfly, and I love rubber ducks. So, yeah.